South Philly, Wilson Park, my hood. It's gritty and unapologetically Philly.
That's where the fuck you going, young boy?
Little nigga, swear your AI and shit.
You got no choice to be tough.
Fall, young boy, check her out.
You got no choice to be rough. With so much negativity happening around you, you gotta find ways to stay positive. My positivity was the game. It was the one thing that brought us no shame and no rain. We used to phase all day.
Come on, Mark. Come on.
With rain comes shine. My hood impacted me a lot. It made me who I am today. Made me understand how valuable basketball is to me. Made me understand I got the opportunity that a lot of people from my hood don't. They're living through me. I'm coming back telling stories on where the game has taken me. My old heads and people from my hood kept me out of the way because of how I approached the game. I was the one consistently at the court every day, all day type deal. Always working on my stuff and showing my development. I was the guy in middle school that brought his teammates with him to get an extra work. Because I wanted to win so badly. I wanted to succeed. I wanted to capitalize on my gift.